guys, I'm here at the Sunset Salon and I'm going to be dyeing my hair that I somewhat messed up yesterday. And I am going to be doing more of a light brown ash color. I'm kind of hoping for that. Comes out looking awesome. I feel like I'm gonna miss my dark hair, but like I always say, you can always go back to it. The guy I'm waiting for, who's gonna be working on my head, is here now. I don't remember exactly what time I made the appointment, either 10 or 11, but he better be here already. It's like 9:40 something, 49. I wish I could be filming the video inside and show you guys, but I don't know, maybe I'll do some in there.
Hey guys, so this is the second day that I have
my hair like this, and now you can really tell exactly like how it turned out to be, and I'm really, really impressed on how they got the black completely off and just... And so for the process of removing the black hair, they had to like decolorize it and leave it on, and we like leave the bleach on for like an hour and a half or more maybe. It felt like forever, honestly. In total, I was there like for, so it was from 10 a.m. to 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 35 to be exact. So that makes it 6. Here's my thumb for that. So that makes it 6 hours in just getting this hair color on me, right? You know, before I left. And that was crazy. Because I was there. So after they removed the decolorizing bleach thing off my hair, they washed it off and they offered me grapes and water since I was there for so long. But after that washing thing,
really orange, like super, super orange.
I kind of look like Trump, honestly. And I'll be uploading a picture of it and a video showing you guys how orange it was. Washed it. I was underneath this hair drying machine that was very weird looking. It dried it up for a bit, and then he added the toner, the actual hair dye. And there I sat for another 2-3 hours, and the top here wasn't getting as much, but it did get it at the end. It was a very super long process, but now I will be showing you guys the videos and pictures that I took during this amazing process. So hope you guys like it. Let's go. They do really great hair, and Alfredo is my guy. So, thank you. thank you guys for watching, for having this cool experience with me, and you guys got to see my transformation on going from black to a light ash brown color, which kind of looks like a dirty blonde in this video, or maybe in person. Not really sure how people see me, but yeah, no. Anyways, bye.
Please let me know down below in the comments if you guys like this video. What about it did you like? And yeah.